In recent years, role of Raja Sabha has come under the scanner as an obstructionist house. Examine how the constitution makers had envisaged a role of Raja Sabha as this Lok Sabha. 250 words. The upper house of Indian Parliament, the Raja Sabha, traces its origin from the famous 1919 Montagu-Chelmsford reforms. The Raja Sabha has equal powers to Lok Sabha except the money bills where it has no jurisdiction. A. The money bills can only be introduced in Lok Sabha. The Raja Sabha can only make recommendations to Lok Sabha on the bill which are, however, non-binding to Lok Sabha. B. The Raja Sabha can declare any subject included in state list as issue of national importance, and after passing the resolution with special majority, Parliament gets power to make legislations upon such subject. Lok Sabha does not have such powers. C. In case of dissolution of Lok Sabha and declaration of emergency, the Raja Sabha approves declaration of emergency. This power is not given to Lok Sabha. Functions. A. Raja Sabha is a continuing house since one-third of its members are retired every second year. B. The Raja Sabha ensures the checks and balances and hence plays role of the revisory house. C. Sometimes, the party in power may pass a bill in Lok Sabha, but the conditions are not similar in Raja Sabha and arts passes the bill if it benefits the nation. The founding fathers of Indian constitution viewed Raja Sabha as a federal chamber that uses power of check and balances and play a role of revisory house. The Raja Sabha has undoubtedly played its role well up to expectations. The need of power is to implicate some reforms in the functioning of both houses, such as fixing minimum time a member has to be present, reducing time wastages in implement by some law,